Hey everybody, how goes it? My name's Jamur, and welcome back to Sifu. We have some work to do. So now that I don't have the computer itself, but I have the knowledge of it. I have to go back here. Not great. But I do. I can see how I do, and I'll quit if I'm not doing great. But I have to go talk to the tech guy now, and he'll give me a thing, and that's the last one I'm missing here.
If you're not on the list, you're not getting inside.
Private party!
Back up!
What skills do I have at this point? Snap kick. Raining strikes, okay.
Yeah? What do you want?
I'm kidding you!
Where is Sean?
Not fast enough. Sometimes I fall apart here. Sometimes I do great here. And sometimes she gives me a hard time. Over here. I know the thing's there. Go here, grab this bottle. Health. Nope, he's one of these. Get a little boost. I'm here. Do this. Get my healy do. Grab another bottle. Now I gotta go upstairs and fight my way through here. Which is not an easy fight. that environment thing really helps out. Right in the chest. It's hard to see here. Voice so quiet.
Why should I help you?
There's someone important is the head of the corporation.
Really? You got some nerve going after her.
Hey, I got it right.
I like that. Try to use this.
Yeah, got it.
It'll be fun.
That was fun. Let's see if I can get through this. Better. I think 27 was my age. Ooh, no. Wrong place. This door. This door. This in here. Durability is great, but I want the damage.
Above this door, there's two trials.
Above?
Then step through the door.
I think you mean through. There you are.
No freaking way.
The winner becomes a king,
and the loser a thief.
How many trials do I have left before meeting Sean?
Two more challenges lay ahead.
Dexterity
and endurance. But I'm afraid you'll be too late for the final trial.
You cover your weapon. Come on, wake up.
God damn it.
Thank you.
Here's where I tend to fall apart against these idiots. There's a weapon somewhere in the back, and I just don't know where. Oh, there's the stools,
end
right?
End of the road for you. The trial is finished.
What?
Come on! Show me what you got! Fuck!
See, I don't... That was used to reset the death counter. Guess not anymore. Ideally, you'd get through all of it and get a bunch of upgrades, but I'm not that good. Keep getting that last one wrong though. Again, this rolling one. I like this move. Yeah, I wasn't close enough. Oh, what? That was straight up gut shot of boldness. So I knocked 2 years off of this. Done. Problem is, I technically have to go through the museum again. Maybe with that move I can do better. Since I can go straight to her. Does that work for the thing? I want to keep the weapon, so I gotta keep 500 left. Doesn't really say. Okay. I like that one. I'll be able to open this up when I get her computer. But I could also just quit out because it keeps your investigation thing.
Eyes on the target in the atrium. Everyone get into position.
It was foolish of you to come here.
You!
He has a weapon!
I lost it. That went well. Got a fully charged bat. I'll go up. I'll power up the bat. Full health. Let's see how I do. Now that I might be able to knock her down more, I might be okay. Because that's good for doing the stun thing, but the boss will take forever to stun. Knocking him down gets me extra hits. I could get the increased durability, but I won't increase damage. Do have to kind of take.
intended Rose to kill you.
You should have run when she gave you the chance.
It's not gonna work on her. Ow! Here we go again with this crap. God. Does so much damage. Again, that. Ooh, I hate that. Her high damage BS just pisses me off. God, that's like a third of my health. Oh, I haven't been hit by that in a while. Damn it. I still think I'm younger. What the hell? I can never get more than a couple shots in at her. See, chasing strike is what you need for her. God damn it. Son of a bitch. Shut up. There. I think that's better. I can't skip this. I'm not going to go through the whole tower just yet. I just have to get to that first part where she is. And then I'm going to back out. But I will have to do it again. I just don't want to do the entire thing again. I mean, actually, I could probably just... Yeah, I have to back out. I don't know why I think it's restarting. The tower, Rapunzel. And then I'll go back, open that door, I'll finish the museum. And give up. Because I don't think what you get from the museum helps you anywhere else. I think that key I need for level one is in the last level.
Well,
that private room.
She's waiting for you.
Okay. Could beat this guy, but I won't. You know, I just said how I wasn't gonna beat you up. That's what I get for being nice.
Look at your face. Not even a scar. Your family is certainly full of mysteries. I'm certain Yang would be thrilled to see you again.
Take him out!
Damn, he's on fire!
Like, these ones it doesn't work on. So you're better off doing that.
I'm so tough after all.
There you go. I go here. Safe artist key and the guardian's vows. Guardians, it's ancient. Sean's father and Jin Fang's names are on it. Okay, so that one's done. Museum, I just have to go open that door. I'm just gonna do that and back out. Whatever this is has to be in here. So I got this. I can give up. It keeps my board. I get no upgrades or experience. Whatever. Go here. Just go straight up to the fourth floor. Same thing. And then we'll get started a new level.
Eyes on the target in the atrium. Everyone get into position.
It was foolish of you to come here.
You! What?
You can't keep up!
This very quickly. I don't have much commentary today.
Uh-huh.
He's here!
Done and done. Third floor is where that lady is, doesn't matter. Actually, I can cheat a little bit. Like, do I have enough? I don't, never mind. If I had enough for another permanent unlock thing, it would have been, fine. And what am I looking for? Family photo. Okay, that's all those done. Get out of here, try the next level. See if we can't. This might be a longer level just because it's the last one here. I should have everything I need to get everything. Just hoping I'm good enough to finish this. I am an old man after all. I really don't want to have to grind out this because I don't like fighting that lady with the whip.
To the sanctuary.
This is a place for broken bodies and spirits.
Okay.
Everyone is welcome. As long as they step through our door with humility and peace.
You didn't even give me a chance, so hell with you.
Greetings. Can I help you, sir?
Where's Yang?
He's in his office, meditating. It's the highest building. Just keep going up.
Thank you. If anything interesting here, I could move. I got dizzy for a second here. Oof. Anything interesting I can collect? Hey, lady. Oh, yeah, look at this. Newspaper. I'm not gonna beat you up just yet. Yes, I am. Excuse me. Did that hurt? Okay. How about this? Okay, just making sure I can still hit. Garbage. Hello, I beat up your secretary and some poor lady sitting in the lobby. Is that humility and peace enough for you? Treatments. Ooh, restaurants, hell yeah. Get some food. Who's hungry? I have an excess of some. Who wants some?
Holy shit.
I've longed for battle like this.
You walked into that. Oh, hey, big guy. Yeah, that does great stagger damage to him, but he can't fall over with it. Take this drink, it's my drink. Did even offer me a glass of water. Terrible service. That's how I'm in a restaurant. They don't serve me well, I beat them up. And that'll learn them. That is not kitchen safe kind of knife. Why can't I use a frying pan? That'd be awesome. It had that real satisfying ding, ding. Okay, I'm too old for any of this. I still need to get this though. I only have like 2 lives. Wait a minute, don't I have some mysterious key card? Room 206. I gotta remember that. Guest house. 106. I'm gonna guess 206 is up there. Okay, I'm very unclear about where I'm going. Leave there. Man sitting in chair. Good statue. Classic.
Come forward, please.
I never saw him around.
No.
Isn't he one of the unfit?
No. Excuse me?
He's a special guest.
Cut your kidneys out now. There goes your eye, and there goes the rest of you. The unfit. I'll unfit you. There's a fight ahead of me. I have a key for one of these rooms. 203, 201, 202, 204.
These rooms are for a special.
Special.
I'll be with you in a moment.
Oh! Ah, come on! Broke my knife. I like that knife. I can go back and do that even if I fail. I got something else. What the hell did I get? Medical report. Okay, so Fajar was this guy. Good news, he's dead. Yes, keep greeting the guest. Come on. Punch, punch. First lesson. Learn to block. I amuse myself. Anything back here? Nope. That is a very tight fit. You must have a small secretary. And another mystery room. Hello? Am I unfit here?
It is an honor to meet you.
Hey, that worked. No. Didn't go as well as I wanted it to. This is the way I came in. I already won them pretty easy, at least. Oh, just... extra fight. God, I am so lost as to where I'm supposed to go. I don't know where that is. This one would be good. But having more of these would also be good. Got that permanent face smash. It's not bad. I can't learn anything besides this. There's really no point. I don't know where I go, though.
You need to be purged.
Uh-huh. Ooh, jeez. Wait, your voice can carry. Ah, damn it. Jeez. Garden key, which I think is, no, that was a key card. Again, it could have been much more mobile. Guessing that's this one. Yes. Ooh, big jungle coming. Look out, everybody. What up, big fella?
The journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step.
How about the brick? Ah, damn it. Yeah, that was gonna kill me.
Want some more?
You can't keep up.
Yeah. Like you? Oh, you're one of those.
Gotta enjoy this.
Ah, damn it! He hit the thing and got... what's it? There's a word. Better than that. That full swing, that's only for a staff, correct? Staff, yeah. Okay. This is where you need the key card for. Be a great view when it's so foggy. Okay. Hey, buddy, what's this statue?
They say this place works miracles.
A cure.
They do. Everyone who comes here leaves this place free of what they walk through those doors with.
Okay.
And the ones with time no longer on their side. People just like you and me.
Interesting.
That hard to believe. Well, I did hear of people vanishing from here. Maybe belief is what they lack. Well, I hope you find what you're looking for. Thank you.
couldn't resist. I feel like there was something there if I did it right. But no, I could not resist. That was funny. Hello.
No way.
Need the health. I'm in a bit of trouble here. Ooh, my noggin. Now I got this, so I'm gonna finish this, end the video, and then I'm gonna just do that one. I'll have nothing else to do but that level. I'm gonna see if I can get through without dying. I doubt it, but I'll try. I could do the shortcut if I wanted, but then I only get the one shrine, which is a bit of a problem. And I love this level.
They've blocked the entrance to the warehouse. Need to find another way in.
I will take the other, like, obvious shortcuts.
Nothing here.
I did learn something, though. There's a pipe here. Over here. Up here.
Junkies. Yeah. I don't think they'll be a problem.
I just have to make sure I get the 500 XP.
Come into our place.
Just Actually, I don't, because I'm only getting the health ones. That bottle's not... fell down. It's my favorite level. I'm so much better at it. For this level, I'll get like the chasing ones. I'll try them. Oh, what? There is one. Okay. There's one method I've been waiting for. And I think that was it. Everybody's in, at Universal Orlando. The, like, theme park. And I know they have a Jurassic Park shop, and I told them to look for something I might like. Seems like they don't have anything interesting. We're out of stock on a lot of stuff. I am on, right? Yeah. Somewhere. Or is that in the other room with the other guy? I think it's in the other room. Okay. No, there's a pipe somewhere. No, it's the broom.
Came to the wrong place, pal.
Caught it. closer. This. Definitely. Open this. Face smash. I use those more. I don't have the two bars yet. Up. I forgot where I was going. I think I can sneak past where the guys are doing prep work. Alright, there's nothing there. Could have punched him in the ass if I had the right move. Wrong direction for me. He, no. That optional fight. Even though I think there might be. I don't remember if there is a dragon thing in there. I think that's just to get the key. I don't think they know I'm here. Hangar, whatever that means. Hey, these guys. Yeah. I am, I know. Done. That open skill tree. One more needed. And I can see what's behind this and see if I can beat this guy without dying. Which I think I should be able to. Bao. Interesting. Very interesting. I can't skip his second cutscene because he bugs out. This one I can though. All right, crazy man, come on. This is easier with a weapon, but not necessary. Especially since I don't have the weapon boosty thing, I always go for the health. Oh, I never saw that move before. 22 is the youngest I got out of this. I'm still good. God, I keep fat fingering that. There. Getting better.
I have spent 8 long years preparing for this.
Getting better. So I'm going to end this video here. I'm going to do the club again on my own just to see if I could get a better age. And then we'll be back real shortly for the tower. Not the tower, the sanctuary. But for now, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you enjoyed, hit like, button, subscribe for more. Helps me a lot. And as always, more on the way. But until then, hope you have a good one.